when our founding fathers got together and decided to declare independence and sovereignty of our country. They wrote the Declaration of Independence, which everybody, of course, knows, but it would have been just a simple document if they never wrote the last paragraph. And the last paragraph is, for the support of this declaration, with a full reliance on the protection of divine providence, we pledge mutually to each other our lives, our fortune, and our sacred honor.